everyone, this is Marla. Just want to give you a quick update on the things that are going on for family-based religious education at St. Pat's. First of all, your weekly readers or your children's weekly readers are going out to you by email. In the email, it contains attachments for all of the different levels of the weekly readers. So please download the one that's appropriate for your child, the one that your child uses, and have them go ahead and read that or read that with them. These readers do a really, really good job at breaking down the gospel at a level that's appropriate for your child to understand it and discuss it and apply it in their lives. So I would encourage you to utilize these with your children. They're such a great component of the family-based religious education program. The second thing I wanted to make you aware of is that the Children's Liturgy of the Word is occurring every Sunday at 10 o'clock by Zoom. This has been going really, really well. Last week we had 25 kids that attended, or 25 families, I should say, that attended. So it's growing. The kids really seem to enjoy it. It's a lot of fun and it's very interactive. So if your child has not participated yet, I would encourage you to have them sign in and attend. I think it's a great way for them to be connected. They enjoy saying hello to each other. They enjoy giving responses to the various questions that are asked and thought about. It's really tremendous. I will send you a note, an email, with the meeting ID and password and the Zoom link, so that you'll have everything that you need for them to just quickly sign in. I will send it out on Saturdays in the late evening, or I should say Saturday in the late afternoon or early evening. So you will have it in plenty of time for Sunday morning. The next thing I want to talk to you about very briefly is sacraments. For those of you who have children that are being confirmed this year, you know that this sacrament has been postponed. I do not have a rescheduled date as of yet, and as soon as I have one, I will make sure that I communicate it to you. So I have no news on confirmation. However, First Communion will be taking place the weekend of June 13th and 14th. We're going to have the traditional Children's First Communion on Saturday, June 13th at 10 a.m. The traditional First Communion is where the children will receive together, all right, for the first time, probably similar to the way that you had it as a child and I had it as a child. But we also offer another option, and that is a family First Communion. That's going to take place on Sunday, June 14th at 10 a.m. and 12 p.m. That is where the child and the child's family will receive together in the regular Sunday liturgy at 10 or 12. So give some thought to that in terms of which program, which option fits you better. And I will be sending out a sign-up sheet soon and we'll take care of it. All right, the last thing I wanted to just let you know about is that we are initiating a bottle collection and redemption, kind of a recycling campaign for St. Pat's. So if you have redeemable bottles and cans that have collected over the course of this quarantine, if you can, hold on to them for just a little while longer. I'm putting some final points on a plan where you'll be able to drop them off at a location at St. Pat's, and I will have them collected and brought over to a redemption center, and then the money is brought back to St. Pat's. So that's just I think a great option for all of us to be able to have a place where we can put these things, we can recycle, and St. Pat's can enjoy the benefit of the recycling money. So more to come on that. I'm just kind of giving you a heads up that I'm working on it. All right, be well, everyone, and I will talk to you soon. Bye-bye.